Hello and welcome to Enjoy Harmonica. Today we're going to have a look at the Golden Melody Harmonica by Hohner. And we're going to first of all look at the boxes. This is a box that the C Golden Melody comes in a nice red box with the Hohner on the top half of the inside lid there. And of course any other key would usually come in a black case, and it's the same design, etc. It's a nice clip shut case, so really very nice for holding harmonicas in. So the Golden Melody in C comes with a golden cover plate, and any other key comes with a standard place like that. Okay, so let's look at the C first. So there's the C harmonica, lovely gold colored plates, very nice, and you will usually find the C stamped on the side there, the side stamped on there. Now the Golden Melody is a little bit different from any other harmonica. It's what you call eco temperament, so it's tuned exactly to the C. Now the majority of harmonicas are tuned slightly out, so they're not quite in tune, which gives it a rough sort of bluesy feels about them. But these ones, the Golden Melody, are designed for playing tunes. So that's the C, and it's a lovely rounded harmonica. No way you can cut your hands or damage your hands. It's very comfortable to hold. And it's got a nice red comb. This red bit is a comb, and it's very nice to hold, very smooth. And it's great for playing melodies and tunes, etc. So this is the one in G. Again, it's got the G stamped right there on the side. This is a progressive one, although I'm not quite sure of the difference, to be honest with you. It doesn't sound much different to me. So that's the Golden Melody. What I'm going to do for you now, I'm going to just play up and down the harmonica in the Golden Melody, and then I'm going to play a standard, well, it's not a standard, it's another type of harmonica, but we'll come to that again another time, so you know the difference. Okay, so this is a C in Golden Melody. So that's the Golden Melody, and this is like I said, Bob Dylan harmonica. It doesn't matter what it is really, but it just shows you the difference, okay? Okay, so there we are, the Golden Melody, highly recommended for playing melodies and tunes, etc. Thanks for listening to Enjoy Harmonica.